56 years old, and I don't have time to be getting shot by no stray bullet.
Real fears delivered from the heart, how Kansas City's new police chief plans to address safety concerns. Kansas City, Missouri Police Chief Daryl Forte held a public forum to hear firsthand what his department can do better.
And the chief's top priority is addressing violent crime, but as Fox 4's Monica Evans explains, he says police cannot do it alone.
Kansas City, Missouri Police Chief Daryl Forte says no one entity has a solution to tackle crime. The chief says it's up to everyone to make Kansas City safer. This might look like a job fair, but it's a way for the police to take aim at fighting crime.
I know with community involvement, we can make a difference. It's not going to be overnight difference, but I know if the community and the police department step up and we share accountability, share responsibility and individual accountability, we'll be able to do it.
Dozens of officers spent several hours talking to people and listening to their concerns. The goal, according to the chief, is to find out what the department can do to make neighborhoods safer.
Stop all these murderers and all this crime that's on Truth, on Almond Truth, where I live at. It's a lot of crime, a lot of dope sellers, dope dealers and stuff down there. And I just wanted to go away.
Mary Hernandez spent time getting to know officers, and she hopes when they patrol her West Side neighborhood, people are treated with compassion.
These officers, black or white, they need to see that we're all the same people. And we all want respect and want to be treated with respect. Maybe they'll get more cooperation like that.
Cooperation is key, according to the chief, who says without the public's help, crimes go unsolved.
If you don't have people talking to you about crime, if you don't have witnesses coming forward to give you information, we can't be successful. And if you look at the homicides that occurred last weekend, they've all been solved within 5 days because people stepped up and came forward.
Kansas City, Missouri Police Chief Daryl Forte says violent crime can affect anyone. In fact, just last week, the chief's childhood friend was murdered.
He was like a brother to me. I talked to him that day. I was supposed to deliver a washer and a love seat to him that night, the night that he was killed. We talked every day.
The chief says he hopes to have forums like this every quarter to allow officers to meet one-on-one with people they serve and protect. Monica Evans, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City.
Okay, thank you, Monica.